Today's quick swing tip, we're going to be looking at driving the golf ball a little bit more consistently. I want to talk about the relationship between the club head and the lead shoulder through impact. You need them moving at the same RPM on the way through. What I see far too often is guys are breaking down the wrist this way or even going too much with the shoulder and there's too much lag. Little drill would be to put the butt of the golf club just in the chest and just little feel there and feel that turn of the left shoulder on the way through along with the club head. Once you get the relationship between the two right, so you've got to feel it there, look at the relationship there, the turn, not this and not this. You'll start to drive the golf ball a lot more consistently.